What you got there, Cole?
That's a giant dog.
We're calm down.
Oh, look at that.
That's a definitely a dinosaur.
Oh, God, this is a dinosaur. Right here.
What are you doing there, baby?
Giant dinosaur. This is a giant.
I got a hook in there.
He's under the boat. There
I
he
see
is.
Him.
Long nose gar. Long nose gar, I think. There's a good size long nose gar. And that's pretty.
Let
right
me
there.
See if I can get pliers over here, okay?
That's not pretty long nose.
Dang. Come here, gar.
I love these. Long nose are the funnest fish to catch in the world.
Oh, it's wanting 15, to go again.
What is he, 15 pounds? He's like 15 pounds. Oh, he's taking another off on the arm. And it's like a 15 pounder. Oh, yeah. Got him right there. It's a good 15 pound
long
nose. Right there. Do this any day. 15 pound long nose.
All right.
I will hurt my hook up.
Yeah, I know, but you're going to have to redo it.
15 pound long. It ain't blinking or anything. Yep, we're freaking out. We got a goodie. What do we got here? Oh, baby gar. I can flip him in.
Hey, don't do that.
But I want to get this with him. A little dinky dinky. Let's get a fish with him. Whoa. Oh, it went all the way. It went through the bill. It actually went through the bill, Gary. That ain't gonna work. We're gonna need grippers, like grip him, or somehow, or pliers.
Move.
I want to grip him.
Quit.
How are we supposed to hold him? I caught a giant and I caught a deer. But both of my fish are still bigger than your one. And then like, I want to hold him. But how? Will he get me?
Yeah.
I don't want him to get me if I even open your mouth, you dummy. He better not get me. He's dancing.
Turn around.